S2 News this morning.
S14 this morning, they are powerful machines used in combat to destroy the enemy.
But those who are behind the machines are the ones with the really incredible stories here.
Yeah, CBS2's Lauren Clark is here to share more.
Well, Brian and Denny, each day hundreds of Idahoans take up the call to serve our country and our community in the military. And I got the privilege of meeting two of them, the first female armor lieutenants in the Idaho National Guard. And I show you how they lead tanks into the battlefield.
It's strong, it's powerful, it's fast. And these two women lead their platoons to do it all.
It's fast-paced maneuvers, so you have to make decisions rapidly. Thoroughly, everything just happens so quickly. And so not only do you have this firepower, but you have to make decisions incredibly fast, so the multitasking.
Lieutenants Bernard and Bolt are the first female armor lieutenants in the Idaho National Guard. On and off the range, they destroy stereotypes like they do targets.
My job is to lead four tanks in the battle.
Both make maneuver calls on these Abram tanks.
That one's gutted, that one's down at the maintenance pad.
And determine how to hit targets. But it's not daily duties or titles that drive these two leaders. They tell me it's a higher purpose.
I serve because I want to have a sense of belonging in my community. Helps give you a purpose, a focus.
I have a heritage of military family from both my mom and my dad. I still choose that, and to serve is a great honor and a source of pride for me.
Service to country, family, the state of Idaho. For Lieutenant Bolt, it's an ideal she grew up honoring. She often listened to family members' stories of when they were in the service. She says she now hears their cheers of encouragement.
I think my mom every once in a while gets a little scared. Her daughter's in combat. She's concerned, but ultimately she's so supportive as well.
Lieutenant Bernard says she was determined to make an impact the moment she signed her contract for the Idaho National Guard. As an Idaho native from Coeur d'Alene, she says it's an honor to put this uniform on every day.
Service means to me that you can be relied on, that you're accountable, and that when that call comes, that the community knows that we're going to answer it.
As young female lieutenants, they can stick out often on the range. But when it comes to combat, Lieutenant Colonel Jason Gracita says leadership doesn't know gender.
If you're a competent leader, male or female, your guys are going to trust you at the end of the day, and that's really what boils down to. That's what really what matters.
And their message for the young girls out there who would rather play with tanks than Barbies? Go for it.
Don't give up. Charge ahead. Forge through.
Reporting near Boise, Lauren Clark, CBS 2 News.
And we have some more photos and videos of these incredible tanks on our website. That's idahonews.com. Reporting live here in the studio, Lauren Clark, CBS 2 News.